So I'm gonna reflect, then I'm gonna use shield. Then I'm gonna slide into the boss. From this point on, he's 100% RNG, so if I hit him or not, it's not up to me, it's up to the gods. And that was the fastest fight ever, bitches, bitches! Mm! That's a highlight. Oh, that made me horny, but I had the best Karak fight I ever had in my life there, but I saved like 10 seconds, but I got a